So I grew up in South London in a town called Bromley. I got into rugby at the age of 10, just my local club down there. My dad took me down there. He was trying to get me into football because that's what my older brother had played. But didn't really fancy that. As soon as I started playing rugby, absolutely loved it. So my mum, Kathy, came over on our gap year when she was in her early 20s from Canada. She's from Burlington in Ontario. And yeah, met my dad, fell in love and never went back. And there's my connection to Canada. So the whole half of my family are still based over in Burlington and New York State and around. I would have been to Canada around 10, 11 times now. Weddings, going over there to see the family. I've been on there on a rugby tour as well with my school, which was great fun. But yeah, absolutely love the country, and it's an absolute honour to be a part of this squad now. So since I've been a pro rugby player, I joined London Irish Premiership rugby team in England. I joined them straight out of school when I was 18. Joined their academy. You spend 3 years in the academy, just kind of building your trade, if you like. Got my first real full-time contract with London Irish. Spent 10 seasons with them in total. Then moved to Leicester Tigers. Spent a season with Leicester Tigers, and then moved to London Welsh, which is where I am now. I'm now on my second season with London Welsh. Well, I would hope that I'd bring my work rate. I like to think that I get through a lot of work rate in defence and in attack. Try and dominate the breakdown, as a good open side should do. Get my hands on the ball, carry plenty, and just generally try and contribute as much as I can. Do you know what? It really seems like a family team. Everyone seems very close together. Everyone knows everything about each other. They're all asking each other about how their kids are getting on, their families and everything, which is fantastic. That's exactly what you want a team culture to be like. I'm slowly working my way into it and trying to get integrated. But it's an environment that I'm really looking forward to being a part of. Kieran Crowley's obviously really worked hard on developing the team culture here. And it's pretty fantastic, really. Every professional player wants to play in a World Cup. It's the pinnacle of world rugby. The fact that I've got this opportunity to do it with Canada is fantastic. It's obviously a good squad. We've got some competitive players there. I'm going to need to be at the top of my game in order to get selected, but that's certainly my target, and I'm going to give it absolutely everything I've got.